Tonight, Autolite presents the story of a man who...
Yeah.